Bruce Springsteen, the boss. He's, I mean, everybody who watches CBS and who knows me knows that I love Bruce Springsteen. He has written some of the most influential and legendary songs in all of rock and roll, and now he is giving readers a look behind the music. Springsteen's new autobiography bears the name of one of his most well-known hits, Born to Run. The music legend spoke about the new book with Anthony Mason.
Where do you think your drive comes from?
It comes from the great genesis of all rock stars' drive. You know, you were miserable, you were bullied, you know, it's like, it's just a litany of the usual. I believe every artist has someone who told them that they weren't worth dirt and someone who told them that they were the second coming of the baby Jesus, and they believed them both. And that's the fuel that stirs the fire.
It's a pretty intense heat. So why did you have the confidence then that you could deliver on that?
I listen to the radio and say, well, I'm as good as a lot of those guys. Mm-hmm. You know, nobody knows it yet. Maybe they never will, but inside I felt like I had the goods, you know, I had the goods.
You know, when I've seen Springsteen a million times, but I saw him once in Paris many years ago, and I actually caught him coming out of the Ritz Hotel, and he came up to the small group of people that were standing in front of the Ritz, and as he walked by, I just said, Bruce, you know, when I was 15, I thought my life was over, terrible, and it was your music that helped me get through that period of my life, and he said, I feel good about that. You can see the rest of Anthony Mason's interview with Bruce Springsteen this weekend. You can stream it Sunday right here on CBSN.